right now another Stillwater organization that is got a decade of rocking your face and the rest of your parts too. They are the Pride of the Ponies. I feel like there's some sort of like Stillwater Ponies thing we should do to kick off your show. There's one?
No, it's okay.
All right, we're just gonna let it go. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause please for Ruben.
This song is called He's My Boyfriend. Check, check, check. That's great.
Thank you.
much. What a cool space. This is our first time here too. Man, not bad. Not a bad deal. A little natural amphitheater action going on. Film this giant rectangle over here. I don't know what's gonna happen there. Probably a film. I don't know.
Sam.
I'm Dan.
From Reuben, Stillwater, Minnesota, and we're having a good time at Square Lake Music Fest, aren't we, Dan?
We are. We have a really great time.
Yes.
we do it or don't do it? The correct answer is don't.
Can I get a little more of me back for me?
This one's going to be for Paul.
Thank you.
Thank you.
everybody enjoying the festival so far. Having a good time?
Cheers, thanks for letting us share the stage.
Everybody looks very relaxed. Very, very quaint out there.
This song's called Sunday Morning.
Baby, oh, back in Scooby.
Hey guys, thank you very much. This is it for us. We're happy to be here. You guys are wonderful. This is a great festival, and there's plenty more to enjoy. So take care, everybody.
Thanks, Bob. Thank you, Sal, for the beer.
If anybody wants to come pick up a CD from us, this is off our latest EP we released back in November. This song is called I'm Just a Ghost. Thanks again.
Reuben, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give him a round of applause. What do you say?